Hello, this is a video to show how to float a boss in Blender. We will use the armature to rig a boss. Let's start with the default scene. I delete the default object. And then I add a plan. I call it boss. And then we can go to add more. I select an edge. E to extrude it, that I'd like to use snap. Again, E to extrude it in Y direction, press Y. E and Y to extrude in Y direction. And E and Y to extrude it in Y direction. And we can E and X to extrude it in X direction, E and X again. This is the six faces of the boss. We can go back to object mode. I'd like to show the wireframe here. And then we can add the armature. I'd like to change radius to 2 meters. And then we can rotate it in X axis to 90 degrees. And then we can go to add mode, go to top view. I press A to select all to move down here. And then I'd like to duplicate and rotate it along the 3D cursor. So to duplicate, Shift D and R. And duplicate, Shift D and R. Again, Shift D and R. And then we can snatch this boom and press E to extend it. Then we can go back to object mode. Now we have six faces of boss and armature. Now we can snatch the armature and then shift to snatch the boss. Go to object and parent to snatch with empty groups. And then we can go to show the name of the armature. And then we can go to snatch the faces of the boss. Go to add mode, snatch the face. Make sure that the face has the same name of the bone and snatch the bone and assign it. Snatch this face, choose the bone one to assign it. Snatch this face, choose bone two and assign it. Choose this face and snatch bone four to assign it. And then we can snatch this face to snatch bone three and assign it. And then we can go back to object mode. We can snatch the armature and go to pose mode. We can snatch one of the bone, I snatch bone 2, and open the transform panel. If we adjust the value in rotation X axis, we can see that we can fold the boss here. I go back to 0 and I'd like to add the keyframe and auto keying it. Right click to insert the keyframe in the first frame and go to the last frame. I type -1 to throw it in 90 degrees. So if we go back to the first frame, and play the animation. We can see that the face is froze into 90 degrees. Let's stop it here and go back to the first frame. And then I set the keyframe to another bone, right click to insert keyframe. Snap the bone, right click to insert keyframe. Insert keyframe again and insert keyframes again. And then go back to the last frame. We can snap the bone and type negative 1. Snap the bone, negative 1. Snap the bone, and negative 1. And snap the bone, and negative 1. So, go back to the first frame and play the animation. We can see that the boss is floating. I stop it here and go to the first frame. Next, I try to add the thickness to the boss. We can go back to object mode and snatch the boss. Go to modify properties. We can add solidify. And we can control the thickness here. I will keep it 0.01. And then I'd like to add material to the boss. We can switch to material preview and then go to material properties. We can add a new material. I call it boss inside and pick a pink color. And then add another material. I call it boss outside and pick a blue color. And then I add the third material. I call it boss rim. I keep it in white color. And go to modifier properties, and we can see that both sides are in pink color. If we assign the material offset in 1, we can switch the outside material to blue color. If we switch the rim into 2, we can switch the color to white. Finally, we can make the armature invisible and play the animation again. If we set up a scene with lighting and camera, then we can start to render an animation. This is a video to show how to throw a boss in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.